I've spoken to. They've never seen a thing like this. And we must now accept that justice is happening. No, there's no justice here. It's a problem. It's a real problem. For judiciary, that is just abusing power. That's what we have. It's judiocracy. That's what we have. That's not what this, that's not what people of this country died for. They didn't die for judiocracy. They died for democracy. So why are judges doing as they please? It's a real concern.